You have entered the Plumbing Business Success Zone, teaching entrepreneurs the business of plumbing. This is Potty Talk Live, recorded live every week. Turn on notifications to never miss an episode. Now your host, Richard Behney, the Million Dollar Plumber.
He did take the phones over, and the husband like stood right here, right? While you're on the phone, and he's right. Like, ask him this, what did they say about that? Or whatever, they're whispering to you, right? Yes. Right. Stop that, men. Stop. Okay. Go away. Let them answer the phone. Right. Let them do their job.
Right. This isn't rocket science. Mm-hmm. And really, you know, there's courses on this kind of stuff. And really, it's getting into all the sales, you know, that mm-hmm. kind of stuff. And trying to make your CSR salespeople and all. You don't need to do that. Again.
You don't want to do that.
Right. You don't want, because you can't, you got to, you know, when this guy leaves or, you know, or whatever, mm-hmm. you're stuck, right? Mm-hmm. Okay. And so it's this simple. You can get anybody that is friendly.
Friendly. Okay. That has a nice, friendly voice.
All right. Mm-hmm. And they don't need to know plumbing, guys. They don't need to know plumbing. You don't want them to know plumbing. Now, they're going to pick things up through osmosis. Mm-hmm. They're going to start feeling things out, and they'll start giving more information and that kind of stuff.
But most of the time, it'll be wrong information.
Wrong. Yeah, get wrong. Because you don't want to even give them information. Right. You don't want to get to where you're, again, you're repairing the thing over the phone.
Right. Or giving any of that information.
Because what that does, that makes a nervous customer even more nervous.
Okay? Charlie says, the girls in the office, how about the ladies in the office? The women in the office?
The ladies.
The brains in the office. How about the brains in the office?
That's it.
Hate me being around during calls. It's all over the place. And I'll bet Steve, yep, he said I hit the nail on the head. You guys do that, don't you? Mm-hmm. Ted Thompson, I know that's you, Ted.